Hundreds of journalists and other employees at the New York Times are set to walk off the job today for the first time in more than 40 years.
Yeah, the 24-hour walkout is the result of ongoing contract negotiations over wage increases and remote work policies. Employees are planning to hold a rally this afternoon outside the newspaper's office near Times Square.